saying, they have 68 degrees up there too. About less than 10 laps from now, we should have another 8 laps. We have another 8 laps, we should have most of it. We got Army car, big ticket. We got one pole on
it. This one's half over. Let's hold that lead for the second half, too.
Thank you.
his plane would have been the peek-a-boo. Oh, Jeff Gordon, yeah, that's all I got. If I stay in this field until it says very low field, which should be this lap or next lap, and we'll grab this field. Do your magic. We'll need it.
Wow.
Leaders are pitting, boys. Back, so this is gonna be it right here, guys.
Number six, it's got a run on you. I'll clear with it.
on, Bobby. You're trying to kill me. That's a good way to kill somebody, the way you hit me. He just come down and make me go hit on the wall. I couldn't even control cars hardly. I don't know how he can't control his car. Damn, Bobby. I hate you, Bobby Labonte. Bobby freaking Labonte. Kill hard and come back. That's it, Bobby. You're going down. Where are you, Bobby? I'm going to get you. What? We got 8 gallons of fuel. We got enough. Come on, let's just go. Let's just pour it. Hurry up, Mr. Ricardo, buddy. This ain't the first time I make a comeback. Look, there's Jimmy Johnson. What'd I tell you? He'll be back. We don't have very much time to talk about Jimmy Johnson, though. Come on, Jimmy. I hope you get a top 10.
We're all
right.
Okay.
Let's go.
I'm not Bobby Labonte to get away. I know I'm gonna make probably some more enemies here, but I don't care. I'm sorry, Jeff, you gotta get out of my way, because I need Bobby Labonte. I want Bobby. Stop trying to block me, Jeff. Get out of the way. Jeff! We're not repairing the car. I want to be realistic. Come on, man, can you get out of the way? Come on, get back up to speed. Come on. I don't know. Yeah, everybody showed on my cage. There's been much rain here. Sliding all over the place is another reason why I'm sliding all over the track. Don't ever give up. Keep digging. That's alright. There's only 3 laps to go, man. You gotta have like 2 gallons of fuel left. There's only 3 laps to go. Coming to 2 to go now. Come on. Or 3 to go now, but still, we got enough. Get out of the way, Bobby. Bobby, stay away from me. I want to pass Martin Clean. Come on, just once. Mark, he's going to be blocking because he wants to win so bad as well. I know he does. Come on, can I just clear him? Our car's so slow now. It's so damaged, it's just sliding all over the place, the tires. The steering wheel ain't even straight. We're out front. Come on, baby. Oh, it's sliding all over the place. Come on, baby! Yes! Yes! We still got 3.1 gallons of fuel to get to the line. Yes! Yes! What a
race! We win. Don't forget to mention the sponsors of
Victory
Lane.
Hey,
you mentioned me too.
That's what you call
a
battle right there, son.
Well, I can assure you, all
Me and
these guys
Bobby,
in the back would like
last year, 3 years ago, it was at Bristol. This year's at Dover. It's a nice race. Oh, man.
Dale
but I got on top this time.
Gets the win.
And
he was fast all race long. That whole team deserves a lot of credit for a great win.
Had some problems on the track with Matt Kenseth.
That certainly looks that way.
I'm not sure who started
everything, but it should be fun to watch over the next couple of races to see what develops.
I'm like, Bobby! I'm like, Bobby! Yeah! What a race. Look at him back there. I think Bobby Labonte got second. Oh, my Lord. Got some damage there.
victory lane in this beat up piece of crap car now. Chassis still good. I told you, that's why I brought my 2001 paint scheme, man. Remember 2001? This is the year, the paint scheme that me and Bobby got together, because I was on Heat 2002 based on 2001. I wanted to use this older chassis because I knew we'll get in some wrecks. Heck yeah, baby. High five, all around. Retire that car and go back to my 2002 and 2003 paint scheme. In fact, I want to retire the 2001 paint scheme right here. I'm going to retire the 2001 paint scheme right here and just use the other two, 2002 and 2003, for the next one. And retire that from there because the damage is wrong repair. Let me say that. We won them.
Hallelujah!
How you like that kind of racing?
We got people as my gonna make Ricky Crowley go Ricky Craven and Matt Kennedy and Jeff Gordonson match, because one reason Jeff Gordon got out of the way, and the other reason, for especially the other two, and for the 24, the 17, the 32, the reason why Bobby Labonte is Bobby Labonte, he pissed me off. But the reason why the other three so mad at me is because they wouldn't get out of the way. I'm sliding all over the track too, carrying so much speed. We shouldn't have won that race, boys. We won. We raced dirty. Fans love to see it. It's getting down to the end of the season, so why not? What's the point standing in right now? How many cars were on the lead lap? Most of them was, huh? Jimmy Johnson finished 14th. No. Jeff Gordon 17th. Where? Alright, so 26 cars were on the lead lap. Robbie Gordon was the last one, of course. And 37. And, apparently, Michael Waltrip and Tony, Michael Waltrip and Tony Stewart blew their engine. Tony Stewart's been having some bad engine trouble. I mean, and Martin, what is up with that?
Tony Stewart can blow up 5 engines this year, and at least 10 for Michael Waltrip. He reached level 7. Now he's getting able to die.
Lucky number 7, baby.
I'm Randall, as y'all know. I'm sure I'll probably see you guys in the next one. Peace out for now. I love you guys. I love you a lot.
This is you guys. I love you. I love you guys. Take care.
That's a friend, man. Oh, wait. One last thing.
Oh, so yeah.
I believe Jimmy Johnson's going to get the most places. You already saw that. I told you it was coming. Fast pace, Kevin Harvick. Yeah, I guess so. For the other race again? No, I've got to stop him. Who's working here right now? Oh, he's closing in. No, Jimmy Murray's closing in. I gotta do something about that. He's already mad at me, so maybe I'm trying to wreck me and damage myself. Pontiac is having a horrible time. I ain't that many Pontiacs left. Cousin will be around 360, 365. See you guys the next one. Love you guys. Peace out. Till next time.
We'll see you.
Tear it up all night. Tear it up.